Welcome back. Today we are going to learn how to use contour. So what we use contour for is very simple. And contour, you can use it to design very thin. You can use it to beautify text, beautify things like that. Contour is a very good something. Okay, let's go right there to look what we use it contour. Yeah, as you can see here, I come to this place. As you can see, we have contour. So I'm gonna left click on contour. Then you see this, you see that it's already in a contour, but now you see a sign which means I can't use this contour now. A sign there. Yeah, so it means I need to have something I want to use contour with first. So let me go for text. I'll go to text tool. I'll left click on text tool. Then I'm going to type something here to know what contour is used for. So I'm going to use contour. Oh, so as you can see, I have contour there. So this is what I want to use contour with. So I'm going to left click on contour. So as you can see, if I place the object here, you can see the sign is number there again. So it means I can place my contour on this object. So I'm gonna drag it up. I'll left click down and drag up. You'll see something coming up. I can put it in the form. See what contour has done? Yeah. So for me to edit the color of the contour, I can come to this place and change the color of the background of the contour. I can change the color, then also I can change the color of the text. Yeah. Oh yeah, so if I'm to change the color of the text, I can come to this place here. As you can see, you can change it into any form. So that's contour. We can also use it in a different form. For example, we have a rectangle. Yeah, I have a rectangle. Then I'm going to use a contour for the rectangle. And let me use a blue color. So I'm going to use the contour. I'm going to click on it. Then as you can see, I have contour here. Then I'm going to leave it. Oh wow, for me using it with a rectangle is giving me a frame. Yeah, that's good. Also, I can make the frame inside the contour, maybe inside, and also the contour maybe outside. So we use contour for very reasonable things. Now I want to make a very beautiful something that I want to use contour. Let's see. Okay, I have Cheryl Gold. Oh yeah. So yeah, I have Cheryl Gold. Can increase the text this way. Okay. Now what I'm gonna use is I want to edit the font. Can use a very beautiful font for this. Use a very beautiful font. So I'm gonna use this Sheriff God. Okay. I'm gonna use this Sheriff God. Then I'm going to left click on my contour. Then I can apply contour on it. Then I leave it. Wow. You can see what contour has done. So this is very interesting. What we can use different things. All these tools here we have in CorelDRAW, they are very useful to design beautiful tricks. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and like my page. Also comment on how to use contour. Other videos are there. Comment on them also. More videos coming. Thank you very much.